Data analytics is a tool used to create new knowledge. It deploys sophisticated algorithms to analyze very large volumes of diversely sourced information. Humanitarian organizations can use data analytics to improve their preparedness and situational awareness, to identify groups of individuals at risk or in need of assistance or protection, to pinpoint the epicenters of crises or to plot safe routes. However, data analytics poses many challenges. How transparent is the decision-making? What is the legal basis for processing personal data? How can people understand the complexities of data correlation? How can they exercise their rights? And what about automated decisions, which could be made with biased data and lead to unfair outcomes? Data analytics may enable surveillance by third parties, and there is also the risk that, by correlating non-sensitive data, highly sensitive information may be generated.